Have you ever wondered how onions grow? Or perhaps you've decided to try your hand at gardening and you're considering onions as your first plant? Well, you're in luck because today we're going to unravel the mystery of onion cultivation. Onions, these tear-jerking kitchen staples, are relatively easy to grow given the right conditions. They're hardy plants that can withstand a range of climates and soils, making them a popular choice for both novice and experienced gardeners. The first step to growing onions is choosing the right type of onion to plant. There are three main types: short day, long day, and day neutral onions. Short day onions are best for southern climates as they need fewer hours of daylight to grow. Long day onions, on the other hand, are better suited for northern climates as they need more daylight hours. Day neutral onions, as the name suggests, can grow in any climate as they aren't dependent on the length of the day. Once you've selected your onion type, it's time to prepare your soil. Onions prefer well-drained, loose and fertile soil. Before planting, it's recommended to mix in some compost or slow-release fertilizer to boost the soil's nutrients. Next, it's time to plant the onions. If you're using onion sets, which are small, immature onions, plant them about 2 inches deep and 4 inches apart. If you're using onion seeds, however, plant them about 1/4 inch deep and 1 inch apart. After planting, it's essential to water the onions well. They need a consistent supply of moisture, especially during the early stages of growth. But remember, while onions like water, they don't like to be waterlogged, so avoid overwatering. As the onions grow, keep the area around them free of weeds. Weeds can compete with the onions for nutrients and water, potentially affecting their growth. When it comes to harvesting, onions are ready when the tops begin to yellow and fall over. At this point, gently pull the onions from the ground and let them dry in a well-ventilated, shady spot for a few days. So, to recap, the process of growing onions involves choosing the right onion type, preparing the soil, planting the onions, watering regularly, keeping the area weed-free, and harvesting when ready. Remember, gardening is a journey, not a destination. It's about learning, experimenting, and most importantly, enjoying the process. So don't be discouraged if your first attempt at growing onions doesn't turn out perfect. With patience and practice, you'll soon have a garden full of thriving, delicious onions. Happy gardening! Peace.